6 now. I'm going to start recording. I need a video for tomorrow and us just running around and whatever could be a video. What are safe zones?
I don't know. I'm not in the Discord for this. I don't even know where the safe zone's at. Most likely, though, the safe zone will have a big base there. That's the admin's base for, like, if they want to sell stuff and, you know, that kind of stuff.
Damn, it rains a lot on this server.
It's random. Sometimes you get days when it rains a lot, and sometimes in real life, like, sometimes you get days when it won't even rain at all. Alright. I think we're getting there. Is he following me? Gonna loot too much in this town. Let's check my two houses.
Me shitty.
You didn't follow me, did you?
Now I started looting. I'm at a well, if that helps.
Oh, okay, yeah, stay there. I think I'm gonna need that one food set. Back to red. Where'd you put the food?
It's actually going quicker. This one is.
just wanted to cut that tree so I could show you. That's how you kind of start getting ready to build. You cut that down, which will give you these bigger logs. Then those bigger logs, you'd put those into your fence kits that you have to build. Let's go. You would put those into your fence kit. You would dig those into the ground. Then once you dig those into the ground, you'd have to cut some more of those big logs. Cut them into planks. You put those planks into the wall with the nails. Then you take a hammer and you hammer it, and that's basically how you get a wall. So for starters, you would need to build a. Think we just go this way for a minute now. You would to start, you need a what's it called? Two sticks and a piece of rope. That would build you a fence kit. Then once you got the fence kit, you place it down. Then you put two big logs, like the big logs. Put two of those inside of the fence kit. Then you take a shovel and you dig that fence kit up, which will place two logs upward. Then, after those two logs are placed, you gotta go find some more logs, or you find a plank spawn, either or, and you take some planks. You put them into that area, like 15 or 20 of them, and then you put the what's it called? The whatever it's called, the nails. And they take a hammer and you hammer those nails and planks, and your wall will start to build. Or if you have metal, like those metal wire you found earlier, you can hammer that too and make a metal wall. But you can also make stairs and you can make watchtowers. But that's just a little more advanced shit. I
It's
believe
not
this
what
road
you put
will
the
lead us
sand
to
to count.
Novi Sewer. To Novi Sabor. If you want, there's this shotgun. Evan.
You there? Anthony? Oh, damn. My game just crashed.
Let's
What
go.
did you just
Oh,
do?
fuck. I forgot throwing up makes you lose your fucking stamina.
You're going the wrong way. That's the way we came.
Shit, you're right.
3 hour reset, 2.5 day, 30 minute night. Trader zone at Rock Castle. Join the Discord.
Over Govo Castle.
Yeah. How far are we from that?
Let's look. If I'm right and this is Novi Sabor, we are pretty close. And I am pretty sure this is, yes, this is for sure Novi Sabor. We are officially, like, basically almost half of the map, I'd say.
So time to get your guns loaded and lock and load.
These are the areas: Novi Sabor, Starry, Vibor, Airfield. Airfield is a big one that people travel around. really want to stay together.
I'm starting to get cold.
I've been freezing this whole time. And I'm starving. My food's red again. Ugh, it's fucking annoying.
Mine's turning yellow. Mine's already yellow. We're good.
Fresh air, finally. Novi Sabor. I'll drop some shotgun bullets for you in the front door of police. I just picked up.
Cargo pants.
Like, that's another type of gun. I'm down the road, right next to the church. I did drop you some shotgun ammo in front of police if you wanted more ammo. What gun are you trying to load up? Oh, triangle, you hold triangle or whatever. Find it. Wait, let's go from this town. There's different types of shotgun ammo. One's a rubber bullet that's just meant for knocking people out, and the other one's meant for killing people. No. I mean, maybe if they had low health and you hit them with it, it might kill them. I don't know what the fuck that one is. I think that's new, some new shit they added. We gotta dip from this town, head to the next town. My food is red still. So just keep coming down the street, past the church.
Okay. Why we have not seen any action? Jesus Christ. What's the next city?
The next city's was it Starry Sabor?
That's what it's in front of us right now.
Yeah, the one behind us is Novi Sabor. The one in front of us is Starry Sabor.
It has that big ball.
Big ball. Oh yeah, that's the oh that's Starry Sabor military where that ball's at.
We gonna go loot it?
Well, yeah, but we can. But we need food more. You're not really gonna find food up there. You're gonna find more like gun, if guns or something. Maybe a plate carrier. Cause now my food's blinking red, which means I'm dying officially.
How long do you have till you die?
You will have until your life is goes to empty, but basically now that it's blinking, now I have arrows down under my health. And once it goes down one, once it goes down one bar, my character will slow down the speed. Then two, it'll slow down even more. Then I think three, it'll start limping. Then four, it'll be like limping, walking super slow, and then it'll just drop dead. And it's getting dark too. Usually on like my server, this town is a high like a place where you find people all the time. Because we're really close to the military area too. Oh, fucking hiccups.
I don't know where you are.
Up the street, kept going up.
The big ball right there is the military base.
It's military, Starry military, where the ball's at.
Find any food for yourself yet?
You probably want to change. If you find shoes, change them. I forgot to tell you, shoes get damaged over time. Mine were almost fucking broke. I just realized it.
Like a barn, not a military base.
Above the barn is the military.
You said shit would be easier to find now.
This is a 50-time loop server, so everything should be really easy to find. I'm gonna drop this tent. Fuck it, it's taking up too much space. I'm already at the end of town.
I'm checking all these buildings for you for food.
Gotta check a bunch and find nada.
I don't even know where I am.
Still in the town? Get you by the church?
I ran by the church.
Cause I'm by the church right now. Someone was here. They put a fire not too long ago. Probably not gonna find you food. They probably looted this. That's probably why. Text me, can you pick up a pregnancy test? How are you at?
Heading back towards the church.
Alright, it's I'm right next to you. Let's go.
You didn't find anything.
Nope.
Yeah, my food just turned red.
Where'd you go? You're not following me?
I'm behind you.
I already checked those houses, yeah. I'm gonna keep running, but just follow this road.
Is that
It'll
another
take you to
town
the
I have
next.
down?
Yeah, it'll take you to Cabanino. Basically, if we don't find food in Cab.
We just lost everything, we.
No, not necessarily. Well, maybe, because you're probably not gonna know how to get to the next town. Cause you would survive. I don't know if how much longer I'll survive. Cause I know if we made it to Vibor, there's usually a bunch of. I don't know about the server, but usually there's a bunch of animals in the field. I'll just pop one, cook them up. But for instance, though, if we were playing official, the guns we have right now, we probably wouldn't have. We probably the guns you have, maybe like your SG stuff like that, you might have, but like the sniper, the AK, M16, you wouldn't find any of that until you got about a little bit past where we're at now.
Next town.
This is Cab Fagnino. As you loot, just keep going up the street. Don't really go more to the right, so you kind of going making your way upward. I don't even have that many people on the server right now. That's probably why we're not really seeing anyone.
My character's stomach's repelling.
I just lost a bar of my health.
Damn, where's all the food?
Know, they need to pay everything up besides food, shit. Go from
There is nothing in this.
Shit, if I even found a shovel, I can fucking grow us some food, but damn. It's gonna be too dark. Fucking, I can't even see anymore. That place ain't gonna have shit.
Oh, nice to go look at least.
You have a light on?
I
You have a light?
have a flashlight.
Flash that off.
We're gonna fucking die of hunger. How far is the next city?
Not far.
The fuck is the splash that's dripping?
That means you're bleeding. Your shoes. You never changed them, did you?
How do you know when they're damaged?
You need to fucking bandage yourself, or you're gonna lose your blood. What's your blood at now?
My blood is fine.
Still white? You're gonna keep bleeding, so. Because you have no shoes on. Run on the grass and follow me, but stay on the grass. Try to stay on the grass and just let me know when you start bleeding again. But don't bandage, just keep running. Drop those shoes. You can't put them on anymore now because you took them off. They ruined. But stay on the grass. You cut your feet less.
Oh fuck, my food's flashing.
Okay, keep running.
I can't see shit.
I can see just a tad bit.
Oh, I could see, but like I can't see shit if something comes up on us.
Oh no, definitely. VMC Hill, the hill with all the trees on top. That's VMC, they call it Sniper Hill. Right under that is VMC. That is a military compound. Pretty good loot usually spawns there for like if you're trying to get geared up for like guns and
I'm
armor and
bleeding.
stuff like that. But we are not looking for that right now, so that's why we're
I'm
not going
bleeding.
there. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't stop.
I'm just
Don't
gonna put
stop.
bandage in my hand just in case.
Keep an eye on your blood. Let me know when it gets to yellow. You know which one your blood is, right?
Yes. It's the symbol of the blood.
Okay. Yeah.
Much farther to this fucking.
Almost there. I can see the industrial part of the town. Gonna cut across the road. Basically, not in front
Yellow.
of us. All right, bandits.
And we're not having a good day. So will it go back up? My blood?
Once you stop bleeding, like once you like are not bleeding anymore, like you're gonna start bleeding again, I'm pretty sure. But once you get some shoes on, it'll start going back up on its own.
But once I start bleeding again, do I heal?
Just let me know though. We gotta find you some shoes, so let me look in here. Are you at? What side still?
I'm still like saluting, I'm looting these buildings.
Well, these buildings are not meant for. You're not really gonna find shoes here.
No, I'm looking for food.
Shoes are more important right now for you now. Both, actually.
Okay, I'm bleeding. Do I heal?
Yeah. I hear cows. There you are. Okay, fuck this. If you go straight. How many bandages do you have on you? You have more?
I have one half, and then I have one full.
Okay, before. Okay. Here, I'm gonna go kill those cows. What I want you to do, here, take this potato. Here, let me sit, open it for you. I'm gonna go find those cows and kill them.
Wait, where's the
Try to at
potato?
least.
What the fuck?
Right there. Eat that. Right there. Don't forget your manage where you drop to. So yeah, what I want you to do is I'm gonna show you where the town's at.
Fuck,
Just go
I'm
into the
bleeding.
town.
Come on, hurry up and eat. Where's my band-aids?
Yeah, just keep the bandages on you, whatever. Go through the town, try to find here, just in case, let me see. Just in case, take that bandage too in your inventory. But yeah, go through the town, try to find shoes and food, just in case. Mostly look for shoes. I'm gonna go try to kill one of these cows, and I'll try to bring back some food. Hop over this wall. And you look that way. You see it?
I think so. It's all black, but I'm hoping I'm not running. I'm gonna run into somebody. Head torch.
Shoes yet? Coming down to the town. Let's see.
You were able to kill the cows?
What the fuck are you looking for?
Do 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 do.